So you say you were in a barn. Now, did you get a good look at this guy?
You gotta understand, this guy committed murders, man. I mean, he believes that he's killing people who might be conceiving the devil.
Where am I? What is this place?
You've been kidnapped.
Welcome to hell, homeboy.
Kidnapped by who? And for what?
We're paying for the terrible things that we did in our lives.
I can't believe I did that.
What happened to the women?
They both got into a horrible accident.
I've done some bad stuff in my life.
You can have that second chance at life.
I'm done. Some crazy people out here.
I thought I messed up bad, man. I'm gonna pay for this stuff, man. I'm gonna pay for it.
So let's say that the killer was caught and convicted. Would you say he deserves the death penalty?
Yes, absolutely.
Why so?
He's not a man. He's an animal.
But would you say that he was on that, some kind of a mission?
His mission was to entertain himself at the expense of others. God will deal with him personally.